And the last phase of polls are crucial for Mamata Banerjee. 17 seats are at stake, 14 of them that are currently held by the Trinamool Congress. No wonder then that the West Bengal Chief Minister has pulled out all stops to ensure that those seats remain with her, despite Narendra Modi's very high-octane campaign in the seats in the past few days.
It's an acid test for the Congress, facing a tough four-way fight from TMC left and the BJP in Bengal. For Congress, leading from the front is Minister of State for Railways and West Bengal State President Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary, who's in the fray from Behrampur. The stakes are equally high for the BJP, riding on Modi's charm offensive. BJP heavyweight and former MP Satyabrata Mukherjee is contesting from Krishnanagar, while sitting MP Tapas Pal of the TMC is eyeing a second term. He is likely to face a stiff fight by Shantanu Jha of CPM. In the industrial belt of Barakpur, former Railway Minister Dinesh Trivedi of the Trinamool Congress faces firebrand trade unionist CPIM's Subhash Niyali. While the Trinamool has a good track record, the Sarda scam fallout and a resurgent BJP may pose a challenge for DB's confidant. At Dum Dum, the BJP has a significant presence in the form of two-time former MP Tapan Sikdar, pitted against sitting TMC MP and former Union Minister Shogata Ray. The BJP once again banking on Modi offensive to woo the mix of urban, semi-urban and rural voters. In Barasat, Mamata's close aide and sitting MP Kakoli Ghosh Dastidar is trying to overcome the magic of BJP candidate and eminent magician PC Sarkar Jr. Kolkata South is witnessing a four-cornered battle with prominent candidates Tathagat Roy of BJP. Congress leader Mala Roy and CPIM candidate Nandini Mukherjee fielded against DMC's Shubhrat Bakshi. But the fiercest of the four-cornered contest is reserved for North Kolkata, the heart of the city. In the clash of the titans, sitting MP and Trinamool Congress chief whip in the Lok Sabha, Sudeep Bandyopadhyay is being challenged by CPIM's Rupa Bagchi, Congress strongman Soumen Mitra and BJP state president Rahul Sinha. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.